Why are you so lazy? Oh, stop. Gotta save the Mushroom Kingdom. It's actually already saved, technically, but we just gotta get all the stars. And I got 10 more to get, bro. I was actually planning to go to leave the Lava Land, but because I'm here, I guess I'll go here. Alright, boy. Yahoo! 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 Whoa! Again, this should not be that tricky to do. Because I gotta collect them caps. I never, you know, I never thought of this before I was editing my video, but just swimming up top. So nice. For Sharky over there. Heh, Sharky. I had to kick him in the face. And he's lucky too, because I'm in the mood for sushi. Well, actually, it's sashimi. Sushi is with. Okay. The difference between sushi and sashimi are a little different. So if you want to go and eat sushi, that's. Well, it's not raw fish, it's rice with raw fish. Sushi refers to the rice, not the fish. Sashimi is literally the raw fish, like it's just sliced. So just so you know, kind of a chef ninja. Now come on! Yeah. Again, swing levels are fun in this game, but collecting all these coins, meh. Afterthought for these kind of levels. Although, again, this is not a difficult level by any means to do it in. Like, none of them are difficult. Except like 84 times and a half. Although, I do believe that's all of them for this part. Hey. All right, 37 down, not too bad. I remember something was in there. I think I got thrown into a waterfall or something. I don't remember, but pretty sure it also sucks. Yeah, I don't know if it does or not, actually. Yep, it sucks you win, bro. Uh-oh, gonna die. I'm talking between them, I'm just so focused. Yeah. Alright. I don't know where the rest of the coins are. I mean, unless you have a couple more red coins and whatever those blue coins take with you. I really don't know. Yeah. Eh. Break it down! I love doing that. So, there's like, what, three of them there? Seriously, where am I gonna go to get the other coins? Okay, so I don't entirely know where I'm supposed to go now. There's like six more coins for the red ones. This is one of those times I did more Bowser sub, maybe? Okay. Okay, so Bowser sub, I know there's a few more coins, but at least I think there are. I mean, I'm going around here, there are no more coins. Aside from those like three red coins, but that's not enough. Yeah. Alright, not doing much talking. Sorry guys, I just got a lot on my mind right now. I'm just stressing out, I'm sorry. Work-related stuff. You know how it is. But it's nice to play video games like this. I can really calm down, be myself, say what I want, and just vent a bit. Also, because I keep my identity hidden. No, no one knows who I am. I can say what the heck I want. Show my face, you know. You gotta be a role model to kids in the younger generation. If you're doing a lot of swearing, then makes it look bad. There we go. So there's 3 more coins to get, making this 111 or 101 Dalmatians. Seriously though, what if I did board Bowser? So crap, fish. Break it down, backflip. What's close call actually? Ah, come on. Stupid poopy pants. Get up, ya bum. Stupid. Stupid. Okay. Now this. Man. Stupid, stupid, stupid jerkhead. This might come in handy now. There we go. Okay. Perfect. There we go. I gotta connect it. Ah, so not happy about this. Just wanna end this little and be done with it. Probably could have risked that jump, but nah, that was a bad idea. I don't think I would have made it. You know, sometime I'd like to beat this stupid level and go to the next one. It's like a lot of levels are pretty chill, but just like one or two of them just drive you nuts, yo. All right, finally, I'll catch you guys in the next one. You know, as soon as I get the star. Peace. Oh, that was crazy. You know what, you guys? Before I... What the heck happened there? Let me just see where this takes me. I'm pretty sure I know where it actually goes. Yeah, I had a feeling. Catch